Welcome to Kata Dion Tomography number 2 part episode. So, as I said at the last episode, that the Canadian Air has a very, very interesting history and geography. So, the biggest lake crater in the Canadian, in the Asher, the big Asher areas are with the, this is the main big lake Asher, a 4 big lake. Lake Ontario, Lake Erie, Lake Huron, Lake Superior, and Lake Michigan. But the Lake Michigan isn't in the Canadian area. So in the Manitoba there is a Lake Winnipeg, which is one of the most important. But then the most biggest lake perhaps there are in the Great Bear Lake in the very north of the Yukon. Also in this Northwest Territory there are great Slave Lake. So there are, was a slavery to this British imperialist in very much there and how the history. The French Canada never has been used as a slave in the very small portion. So the language are very much spoken in the how the Canada is somehow the 19 of the oldest population are very much speaking English. And some 3/10 might be a speaker of France in this small portion. On the 5 million population of the Quebec, the share is very much of the native French speaker. The rest of the state are in English language speaker. As the accent, the East Coast is very much of the Scottish and the English accent very much, but the rest of the English speaking on the Canada is very much close of the same pronunciation and accent, and that is the USA America Middle Central accent. And just I'll make it a big difference between Nova Scotia and New Brunswick. Take a consider and the big towns, the New York is having the population almost the whole rest of the Canada, so it goes strong that the Canada really is a very, not a very popular country. That means there is only somehow a 2% in every square mile living in Canada. And in Canada is having the Hudson Bridge here very central. So the population density is right here and here very much a struggle. There is very nobody and literally really much on the rest of the Canada. This career is a Inuit and as a native Alhamis, people lost and there is some tribes and villages, but not any towns out there. Also, this mountain race at here, Rocky Mountains, Alaska, with Alaska border, is not really very much being a problem with it. Manitoba and Ontario, Quebec, is one of the places which have very, very rural areas here. It has a forest everywhere almost. The Canada has the world's second largest afforestation after the country of the Russia and the Brazil, and that means the Canada have the conifer to trees and the forest the biggest and largest on the earth. It has a rainforest in the here British Columbia in the Pacific Ocean sites. It will have the rainforest that get very, very, otherwise it have to that the temperature very mild, and the winds are in the British Columbia here have warmer area and turn quite a cold winter everywhere else in the shorter, and actually a contra in the northern part of Canada. Then there is a very cold winter and mild summer and temperature in the rest of this central middle part of Canada. And Canada is really having the most elevation, highest is living into the North Mountain. There is also in the Cape area and some of the mountains, and it is a northwest, but it's quite a comfort in the Saskatchewan, Manitoba, Ontario area, which doesn't have a ton of money of the mountains, and there is not that much of the mountains really taking. agriculture is one of the most to use and easiest available to the Alberta, Saskatchewan and Manitoba, Ontario, especially in the southern part of Ontario and the Quebec, where there is the very marshland and very good ability to access to taking that kind of the agriculture and to making the producing a cause of vehicles. And so the Lambert shopping as an economic export to France have a very resourceful. A resourceful would be called iron, silver, copper mining all around the place. Also zinc and a lot of other minerals are very much at different places in Canada, especially British Columbia, but also all other places, Quebec, Ontario and Saskatchewan will be having. As we proceed into their hunting hasn't however anymore been that big a business otherwise, and there are a lot of weather areas which are fishing and very much the Canadian. To plant the Canadian trees is in year even there as the same part and are a lot of other places, but the Canadian huge country and will be winter of February. It will be meaning that a popular so will a demographic will create a crew annually some 300,000 people will be every day expand to grow the population to the immigration. Immigration is very important always been in the France history. In the last 100 years, Canada has perhaps the biggest group of the every single country and nation, also with Australia and the United States of America, have been growing as a population and the human of the towns and other things. And that would be one that also the, in the culture, the group will still land. There are a lot of areas here which will be taking very much able to human populate, even here in North areas and especially Hudson Bay.